Hello everyone. So yesterday I will saw live stream where Jerry Bellini, Tanya Maguire and Lisa, My Eclectic Life, made actually altered bank book. So I altered my another book with this three ladies, and on this video I want to show you results. So I actually started altered this bank book yesterday and finish on today morning. So I show you this my book, but the first I must tell that this my bank book is handmade. So this is not a real bank book, but I will make this bank book. So back to my previous bank book. I don't remember who asked me what measurement have this my bank book. So I will show you this measurement. Cover is 5 and something. Here, 3, most 4 inch, and on centimeters, if 13.5 centimeters long and 9.5 centimeters here. So this is cover. Why I will say cover? Because cover is a little bit biggest than real bank book. So bank book have 12 and 6 centimeters actually, 12 centimeters and 6 millimeters is long. And here is 8 and 6. So in inch, 3 and I hope you will see how much. Long is 5 inch. So why I will gave you measurement this book? Because Soviet Union bank book was smaller than American bank book. So this my book. This my book have 4 and I think is 3/4 inch and 5 and what. You will saw it's much smaller than gave measurement Jerry. On Jerry video you will saw measurement real American bank book. I will make this my little bit smaller. So when I will alter this my bank book, I will think that this is actually, if you don't have real bank book, is not actually important what you will use paper when you will make handmade. Because this bank book is some sort of glue book, is not important what paper you will use on page, to create page. So as show on yesterday live stream, Jerry, she used to create her handmade bank book, bank book paper. So when I will finish this book, I will create another two. So it's different. It's actually really fun to make this book. So I decided to create another two book. So on cover I will use just cardstock, and this my book have 4 inch here and 6 inch here. So it's smaller than a real American bank book, and here I will use just some Soviet Union Time magazine, literature magazine page. This is one what I will make, and here I will use some modern Ukrainian documents, like so. So this is some sort of modern Ukrainian ephemera. So I use to create my page. So I tell, this is not important what paper you will use. You will use actually paper like this. So book pages, some ephemera paper, paperback, magazine page, envelopes actually. So many stuff to create this bank books. So this bank books must have only 6 pages. So only 3 paper you will need to create this page, and some cardstock to cover. That's all. So I show you this my bank book, and as you will saw, it's remind cover, remind my previous journal style what I will make. So I decided to make this my bank book alteration on my previous journal style. So I show you how this my bank book, not real, handmade looks. So this here just picture, and I will create some card, and this is some real Soviet Union time also documents. I just covered from coffee dyeing paper. So it's possible to write something. This page I made on live stream. So this is just strip of book pages and inking on one side. So on live stream, three lady made different page. Used this technique, but made three different page, I mean, glue this strip of book pages on different position, so it's how possible to create different page. So Tanya made like sun light on this way. I think Jerry made something like I made, and Lisa made some different. I put a link on description box, so you will go and saw this live stream. So this is my page from calendar, just fussy cut, glue some craft paper, and this, I mean this page. So here just collage. I receive it on few day ago another package from Mona, so I will use the here washi tape from Mona, envelope hat from Mona, and washi tape, hat, washi tape, and something else, but you will don't saw. So this is my next page. Here page lady used masking tape, so it gave some texture on page, and I will paint on three different color, glue this rose, this is card, postcard, glue this corner, and stamping this dragonfly, and stamping some text on my page. You will don't see actually, but it's here. So this is next page. This. So on live stream, lady used napkin, and lady used some packaging cellophane, but I just glue my napkin on glue stick here, and this picture is from Mona. This is, I don't remember, maybe also from Mona. So this is my next page. This page, this is envelope, just part of envelope. Some Soviet Union time ephemera. This piece too from some part of this, this bank check, I think it's called. So I use and use paper doily here. This is from calendar, butterfly, flower, stickers, three star. So this is this page, bingo paper card. Here lady made fabric page. So I this fabric I will found, and there is inside on some something, and this is a real old fabric. So here looks like doodle. It's here, it's part of this, and I one part of this things I will use on some another journal, and this is left, so I decided to use here like some sort of doodle and paint from the neon yellow marker. So this is three color of this marker. So here are some another Soviet Union time ephemera. You will see handwriting with number. Here I will use something like a flag, butterfly, photo from magazine, and this is cross stitch from some notepad cover. So I connect it, and I think it look great. Here are some just technique scam paper. So this flower I just fussy cut. It's Mona sent me this rose, and glue this border. This is washi tape from the last Mona envelopes what I received. Just map collage. A different color from map, so you will saw here is blue, here is yellow, and here is just light brown. So I just glue this three color on my page, used this picture. This is left picture when I sometimes ago, some year ago, made vampire journal. So this is left from that journal, and I decided to use it here because it looks like an antique lady, and used from some card clock and this stamp. So this is my next page. This page I will use inking. So I will glue here some tissue paper, inking from pink and blue ink. I show you Studio G, this color. And this color, this is blue. It look like dark, but this is blue. And after I will use pearls acrylic metallic paint. This is Ukrainian product, Aurum Art Metal. So it's like a pearl, and I will have three another color. So now I will have four color. So it looks like now like shabby. Shabby, I don't know, not vintage, but mostly shabby. So I decided just glue three fetter, used some small card and tickets. Here just real vintage Soviet Union time book paper. It's brown, so this paper is really old. So I just glue this paper, three circle with music. Mona sent me on last happy mail, and this singing birds also from last happy mail. So I will connect all of this here. And the last, this paper also Mona sent me, is French English dictionary. So I will use one page here. This is from Soviet Union time old book picture. This is the Art of Magic stamp from Mona envelope, and this rose is from some card. So this is my next page. This page I will connect some different Soviet Union time ephemera. So here is three or four this three or four this ephemera, doily, peacock from some calendar, and napkin with this flower. And this is another book page, actually modern Russian stamp. How this? I forgot. Okay, this. I mean this. I forgot. Washi tape, kurde. Washi tape and this hat. I will found someone glue on cardstock washi tape. Different color. So I just punch six hat and glue it here. So it's glittering. You will saw a little bit. So this is my first handmade bank book. And why its measurement not exactly like American bank book? Because to me is not important what measurement this book have. It's important that altered this book. So like I tell, I will make another two, and maybe I will make more this bank book, and I want and used on picture on page different paper. I will just like experiment used some different paper on picture. So I tell again, if you decided made handmade bank book, it's not important what paper you will use. It's not important. Because, by the way, here I will use watercolor paper. This my book I will made from watercolor paper. This some Ukrainian blank ephemera. I mean Ukrainian modern ephemera. This from Soviet Union literature magazine. So this is, I tell, it's not important. Okay. I don't say, I hope you will like. I say, I hope you will inspired of this small book and go to Jerry Bellini channel and watch that live stream, because it's really fun, it's really great. And you will make some sort of this book. So, okay, on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watch. Thank you everyone who go to Jerry Bellini video and watch this video. And now to the next video. Bye.